at the Mall of Emirates in Dubai, and this unsuspecting crowd is about to witness a fun worldwide phenomenon to highlight the threat of diabetes. I'm Amal Al-Jabri, and I'll have more details after the break.
More awareness campaigns are being held to promote the dangers of diabetes, but this time it was done a little differently. Amal Jabri was at the Mall of the Emirates last night in the midst of the region's largest flash mob.
It was a normal evening at the Mall of the Emirates, and the gathered crowds did not have a clue about what was about to happen next.
Well, it's a complete surprise, really. I was just walking through the mall, and then suddenly everyone burst into dance around me, and I was like, what's going on?
A flash mob is a large group of people who gather to perform a brief dance and quickly separate when it's over.
We've been doing it for a week, and yeah, today we performed.
It's pretty good because like just watching everyone else do it was the best part, and just joining in.
It's really nice experience. I encourage people to do it.
At the World Diabetes Congress taking place in Dubai, the latest numbers released by the International Diabetes Federation reveal an alarming 800,000 people in the UAE now live with diabetes. So this performance was arranged by Novo Nordisk to attract people's attention on the growing disease and its prevention.
Yes, we have cooking classes. We also have some of the best soccer players coming, showing a little about exercise, because it's cooking, it's exercise. And then most importantly, we're also offering that patients can come and have their glucose tested.
We think it's important and necessary to reach out and talk about diabetes, making people understand diabetes and also be aware about diabetes.
With 30 professional dancers and 450 volunteers choreographed by the Nora Dance Group, this flash mob is the region's largest to date.
And it was really a surprise to see such a big mob. The one at Dubai Airport wasn't that big, but here it was really huge.
You know what? I do also some popping, locking, you know. I'm feeling good this night. Oh, amazing, amazing.
The dancers created a human version of the image from the type 2 diabetes rule of halves theory, meaning that for everyone who has type 2 diabetes, only half get diagnosed and only half of them get treatment. Once treated, only half again reach the recommended treatment, which then only half are able to maintain correct levels of blood glucose control, meaning only 6% of people with type 2 diabetes are experiencing a life in full control of the disease.
The anonymous nature and the spontaneity of hundreds of people suddenly coming together, becoming united for one brief moment to highlight the danger of diabetes, certainly offers everyone a unique story to tell. Amal Al-Jabri, Emirates News.